What's up, everybody? Do you know what a yappy is?
No. Do you know what a yuppie is?
No.
Then you're gonna have to look that up because we're not gonna spend time explaining that one.
A yappy is the Asian form of a yuppie.
Young Asian professional. The typical yappy usually works in one of the following industries: medicine, pharmaceutical, engineering, finance, investment banking, accounting, or consulting. How do we know what a yappy is?
Well, a lot of the people that we went to school with ended up becoming yappies.
So we made a list of things yappies like. How do we make up this list?
Same way we make up every list.
We just made it up. 0% statistical evidence.
100% great observation.
Check it out. Yappies like Banana Republic, J. Crew, anything at Nordstrom, Lacoste, Tory Burch, Kate Spade, Zara.
They buy all their furniture from IKEA, but their aspirations are Crate and Barrel.
Yappies like to learn how to cook and bake white food, because it makes them feel fancy.
Yappies will go out to eat Asian food, but they won't learn to cook it themselves.
Guy yappies really like to date girl yappies, but the girl yappies can date other ethnicities of yuppies. Does that make sense?
Yappies really, really like the books Outliers and Freakonomics. Basically anything written by Malcolm Gladwell.
Yappies really like to make their parents proud. Now their parents get to brag about what school they went to and how much money they make.
Yeah, my son is making six figure at a little company called Google. I don't know if you heard of it.
We're YouTubers.
So we work for YouTube.
And YouTube's owned by Google.
So we work for Google.
Are we yappies?
Yappies like really small dogs. Anything mixed with a poodle, a corgi, a Yorkie, a Shiba Inu, Shih Tzu, Maltese. They just like cute dogs. You're not gonna make junior partner at your firm owning a pit bull.
Yappies like having friends that work at either Google or Facebook.
Awesome, man. I was waiting for you to invite me to the Google campus. I heard the cafeteria is free.
And yappies definitely have friends at the big four: KPMG, EY, Deloitte, PwC, or the big engineering firms: Boeing, Raytheon, Northrop Grumman.
Yappies like new cars. Now, everybody likes new cars, but here's specific brands that yappies like. On the high end, you have BMW, Benz, and Audis. Then you got Lexus and Acura. Yappies like health and fitness. That's yoga, turbo kick, Zumba, spinning, indoor rock climbing, hiking, and going to the driving range.
Yappies like taking photos. Like we said in previous vlogs, all Asians like taking photos. But yappies like taking photos of very specific things. Chirasi bowls, jumping with their knees tucked, pictures of everything they eat, pictures at art museums.
A lot of yappies weren't in frats in college. And if they were, it was probably the business frat, like Beta Alpha Psi and AKA.
Beta Alpha Psi, spreadsheets, Excel, merge sales.
Yappies love spending time in huge metropolitan cities that also have big yappy scenes like SF, Seattle, New York City, Boston, Chicago, Vancouver, Toronto, LA, San Diego.
Yappies like to do active things that cost money and that not everyone can do. They like to do the color run, marathons, but really half marathons, whitewater rafting, snowboarding, kayaking, and for the more adventurous, bungee jumping, skydiving, ziplining, parasailing, snorkeling. The difference between how yuppies do this and yappies do this is that yappies will do these things through Groupon or Living Social.
Yuppies like using social media, but in a super professional manner. They constantly update their LinkedIn profile, they post stuff about work on their Facebook, they check in everywhere on Foursquare or Yelp. A lot of yappies are on online dating sites like eHarmony, Match.com, OkCupid, Coffee and Bagel. And for the most part, yappies don't post anything online that could potentially damage their career. Yappies keep it clean. Yappies like taking trips across the globe, especially to places in Europe and Asia. Barcelona, Paris, Milan, London.
Yappy girls really like Europe. Yappy guys, not so much. You know, they just want to go back to Asia where they can get girls.
Yappies like being foodies, but we're talking about the next level of foodies. The type of foodie that can basically eat wherever they want. If one of your goals is to get into exclusive restaurants, you're a yappy. Listen, I need an invitation to Todoroku, okay? It's gonna mean a lot for my life.
Yappies like having two separate groups of friends. One, they have their work friends, which is mixed, probably mostly white. Two, they have their Asian friends who are left over from college or when they grew up. And they don't like these two groups really mixing. Hey, Fung, me and the rest of the team are at the bar. Why don't you come meet us up? Oh, I would, but I'm with some friends right now. Great, bring them on over. What's the big deal?
You don't understand. They're separate worlds. They can't collide.
Click. Oh yeah, and brunch. Yappies love brunch.
When yappies are out with their mixed group of friends, they like showing them exotic foods. Sashimi, dim sum, kimchi, pho. Crazy.
But karaoke, that's reserved for the Asian friends.
And one of the top two things that yappies like is
adapting to corporate America.
Most yappies are the first person of their family to work in corporate America, so it's really gonna take some adjusting.
One thing that yappies start to care a lot more about once they enter the corporate world is their alma mater and sports rivalries. Hey Lee, who do you have winning the Rose Bowl this year?
Oh shit, I don't don't know who's in the Rose Bowl. Who's it? That's not, I don't want
to. It's going to be too close to call, but it's going to be one heck of a game. Can't wait to watch it.
Damn it, I knew I should have watched SportsCenter instead of watching that documentary on sushi.
And for yappy guys, you gotta care about the MLB and NFL.
Even though deep down, you only care about the NBA. Even girl yappies gotta know a little bit too. Yeah, looks like the Dodgers are having their best season in 7 years.
Oh yeah, Jenny knows. She's with it. For girl yappies, adapting to corporate America might be as easy as trading in boba tea lounges for fancy coffee shops where they read Sheryl Sandberg.
Lean in! Ah!
And the number one thing the yappies like is
being exactly who they're supposed to be.
Hold on, calm down.
It's not a bad thing, it just is. Your parents and society just ask you to be a clean-cut, obedient, hard-working, successful Asian American.
For most Asian parents, the yappy life is the ideal American dream.
It's way better than any life they had growing up.
And I know we made it sound like being a yappy kind of puts you into a box, but it's a pretty good box.
No, a lot of people want to be in that box. It's really comfortable, stable, got a lot of things. Thank you everybody for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter.
And share this video with your yappy friends.
If you're yappy and you know it, clap your hands. Hashtag yappy.
Sup, freshman?
I heard you're going to college.
Whole nother ball game, chess to checkers.
Yeah, those aren't even ball games. You're gonna make a lot of rookie mistakes.
Here's a list of things you should not do.
Freshman mistake.
Mom, Tyler's parents talked to him about the birds and the bees. What is that?
What? The bees? The birds? I can't.